guys. I'm going to be basically showing you how to use the fast reboot on your HTC Thunderbolt without being in a Wi-Fi signal and without having 4G in your area. What you want to do, first of all, you probably already know how to turn it on and how to start it. Go ahead and load this widget up right here. This is your power control widget. We all know that from a previous version of Android. Go ahead and go to menu, settings. You want to go to power. You want to make sure this is checked, okay? This is a fast reboot. I already have it checked, so I'm not going to check it again. Once that's checked, you want to turn on your Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is turned on. Click on menu here. And we're going to turn it off. Now we can turn it off, turn it back on. That's where we're going to set it to where we don't have to have the Wi-Fi on. But to initially get it set up, you want to have Wi-Fi. So now we'll go ahead and turn it off here. There we go. Okay, now the phone's off. You do not want to have this charging when you do it. That's where I messed up last time, and it's taking me a while to make this video. So let's go ahead and turn it on. We'll let it load up. It should only take about 5 seconds. And there we go. Now, I'm going to go back into the phone. We still have this widget on here. Go ahead and go to your menu, settings. Wireless networks, turn off your Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is now turned off. Go back to the home screen. I'm going to delete this widget. You don't have it. Your Wi-Fi is not turned on. Don't have a 3G signal. Okay, oops, almost dropped the camera. No Wi-Fi, no 3G signal. Now, fast reboot, you still want to make sure that's checked. I'm going to go ahead and turn the phone back off. I'm going to try it again. In a couple seconds, make sure it's off. We'll turn it back on here. Doing the fast reboot. Do not have Wi-Fi, do not have a 4G signal. Anytime you turn off your phone or turn it back on, it's always going to do that. You're going to be good to go. Now if you choose to uncheck the fast reboot button, what's going to end up happening is you're going to have to go back through this process again. The widget's no longer here, you can see. We'll go back into settings just to verify. Reboot is still checked. Okay. And there you go. Now anytime you restart your cell phone, it will do the fast reboot.